So I was reading an article the other day and I thought it was really interesting because it talked about how most people come into open access clinics and their community mental health clinics for anxiety and depression. And what was really interesting about this article was that the majority of those people met criteria for an eating disorder or eating disordered thoughts, but none of them were caught because it wasn't screened at all. So all these people came in, they met criteria and they weren't caught. And I think that's so important for us as providers and people in the general public to know that we have to ask the question.